socials, I got me several. Okay, yeah. I was sitting there looking at like this magma monster. You're like, oh, he got frostbite.
Yeah. Brand flakes.
Fucking balance.
Double physical. Watch out for the assassin dash. You can jump in and shit. You know. You know what I'm saying. Fuck it. We'll do the stone of binding. I need some power. Alright, I'm on my way. A little bit late again because I switched my build up. I'll get faster with it. Don't get, you know, well, hit by Daji if you can.
I won't get hit.
If you you can dodge it. If you hear her start the noise of her jump, you can just press your 2 and dodge it. It'll cancel her jump, it should.
Mm-hmm. The kill nerd blue.
Okay. Then kill us and push the wave.
Shame illusion of the mana.
Oh yeah. That.
Oh yeah, should
No, it's fine because they're taking our blue, so.
Oh yeah.
He's out of mana and life.
Right side.
Got him. I'm getting better at that. It just took me one game to warm up. Okay, we're actually even in gold from that.
Sweet thing.
Or maybe a little bit behind once I kill this wave. They're losing some gold to the tower. I'm gonna ward over the mana buff so we can see Dashi's not there now, but if she was to teleport over the wall. This one's up. Oh, nice. Did that miss everyone?
Yeah. That was out of range.
He doesn't have blue stone either. Back up with the minions lineup. Let him come out here. Just gonna hit him a bit. Ooh.
That's twice I've done the same shit. Put that. So you shot it right between both of them.
If we can keep Sun Wukong, I mean, he's gonna get 5, but not soon because he doesn't have any, no, he should be behind us. I'm halfway to 5. They back here to lose some gold. Except for Ogme. Oh, still losing gold. Nice, nice, nice.
I can boost her.
Alright, back up, she's got ult, she's got ult. So I'm going Tiger down. Oh, he's running in.
He's like 1 HP.
Yeah, I have Blink, but I don't have any abilities up.
Damn.
I need back for my Stone of Binding. I'll get murdered. I have ult now, but...
Crunching.
Alright, I'm on my way.
I'm gonna try and kill this guilty in the mains, but...
Sun Wukong has no beads, but you can just ult my ult. Mm-hmm. Ogni's still not 5 yet, that's actually great. I'll get the blue timer. Mm-hmm. Should be the same as red. We are ahead by 300 gold. He's staying in front of him so he doesn't tiger you.
Thank you.
Stunned him. Oh, I can just ult him, yeah. He's ulting, fuck. Watch right side's dashy. Her ult's down though, it's just he's gonna retreat, right? Kill the minions if you can. He's messing me up. Get that. I'll take the red actually. And then go get our blue.
Oh, we can.
Before Dashi gets there. They're not coming. Mid camp's there, but there's a wave.
Okay, yeah, I'm not. For like 1 gold on corners.
not doing a lot. Dashi back, right? So can we poke him a bit?
Long run here.
Okay, that's fine.
Without me now, 18 mana.
Oh yeah, I forgot our system here. Yeah, until you get Chrono spent, it's gonna be awkward.
Yeah.
After this wave, yeah.
Yeah.
Got everyone back. Get your shit. Maybe it's mid camp, but we're up. Plus some mana pots, see if you need Daring.
I should be good now, bro.
And you have a bunny rabbit that can grab you stuff.
Mm-hmm. I mean, I guess I can grab that, because I'm playing Jilt, right?
Yeah, I mean, he's pretty quick on this map.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, playing Bucky Trino. Slash just dude.
That's in a high ward there, watch out. Augie dash down.
Sweet.
Augie stunned. He's fighting him. His speeds are down. Nice, nice, you hit him.
Sweet.
Good shit, Liam. Resulting. Shit, me too.
Never mind.
So you're gonna try to kill yourself?
I missed.
Holy shit, dude, she got shotgunned by us. You're one hitter at the same time as my one, I think.
Yeah, I did, and she just died.
His ult's down, so no bong. No!
Any mana.
Nice! Blue stone.
Blue stone, let's go.
This is working out splendidly. Bunny going back. Not this wave, any back.
Yeah, back in here
too. Oh, one's charged.
She's gonna jump out.
Yeah, red spawning soon too.
Yeah, I'll stay for open.
I'll just dash in. Oh no. Nice, nice ult, nice ult.
You watch as fuck. Holy shit, nice.
That's fake, right?
No, this is the real guy.
Nope.
Shredding his connections.
Oh, I missed.
I missed too. I mean, I hit him, but it's too close to me. Oh, she backed. I have ult. Ulting him. Throwing him on the ground in front of me.
Hurry up, blue, red. I'm calling blank. Not actually.
You have black, then red. Liam, you can take this one. Deji's here still.
And back.
I'm gonna stay here for a second, so she's jumping.
Yep.
Alright, she's not. Might try to challenge Daring there.
We're meeting to kind of.
Come on. Alright, Liam can help you there. Alright, all the ults are gonna be back up. Poor Dai, she has mannequins, but hasn't got any kills yet. And breathed on, dude. Nice.
Oh shit.
I'm getting pulled in. Oh, we tank it?
Oh, no, holy shit, boys. I just realized that my 2 takes off that chain.
Yeah, it does, yeah. Any CC immunity does.
Oh, I'm dead.
I thought you knew that. Yeah, any if you pop any CC immunity, so if Chiron just cleanses you at one point, it gets rid of it too. So, like you don't have to time it or anything like Ares.
Mm-hmm. Is that okay? Yeah, okay. Yeah. I actually had no idea this entire time. I've probably died so many times now, when I could have survived. That's a bad word, but that's fine. Ultimate.
Do they have any healing? I mean, kind of. They have a bunch of anti-heal. Good for them. Why would they do that?
Oh, I wonder.
Not Sun Wukong, though. Sun Wukong got his Genjis.
He's one cool Kong, man.
Evolve.
Oh, I see.
Nah, you gotta. I took the cat. Let's come back in.
How'd that miss him, dude?
Oh, it's lucky.
There's nowhere to go. Spread
right
out.
Now it's just cover all its options.
That didn't kill him, no!
Oh.
That's so sad.
It's really unfortunate.
My jump is so slow, I knew where he was gonna let it go, and it just didn't work out. Oh, he got the beans. I don't think we can insta-kill him here. I mean, we could, but it'd be probably me dying.
Probably a bad idea.
We'll just have to kill this and then back, get our stuff, pressure Bull Demon. We need red buff too.
Yeah.
Oh, Dash is on me. I'm probably dead here. I'm not dead here.
Hunt's over me.
I gotta back up. I'll try to stun him here. Nope.
Okay.
Oh! Nice. Thank you. Careful, Agni's ult. I mean, they just pick him up.
Great away.
Alright.
Good.
I don't think I need Shoguns. I'll get a Genji's too.
I might die from this, but I'm trying to get red.
For Liam, and then grab your blue, head over to Bull Demon.
It might be the worst tier 5 in the game, but it's actually a nice skin. I like it. I like the animations.
Oh, is he fighting?
No, he just.
This is gonna be awkward, but we have to fight them again before we can get Bull.
Definitely time for 10.
We got two on the right. Ow.
All of them.
When I breathe on them, they lose protections. They're just gonna come in from the side, get ready. Oh, maybe she's not coming in? There she is.
She got back in his hands.
He's so low.
I'm gonna build. Dead.
Everyone's down.
Oh, sure. That's bad.
Oh my god.
That's my bad, yeah. My smell's
I missed both. I missed both my ones.
Mm-hmm. If I hit my ult there, or if I hit it, could have gotten like 2 or 3 of them.
Did I just call his dash? I was like, nah, dude. I don't know why the fuck he's dashing in there anyway. What was that?
The Agni or the Sun?
He just warded.
The
right
Agni,
group.
He just dashed in and I stunned him.
Right,
let's go bait this.
Yeah. Heal.
Oh, thank you.
Got it. As soon as they get here, get off it. Here.
Here. Damn.
He beats down.
He's dead. Oh.
I didn't hit, no! Nice. Alright, we can actually do it now. I don't know where Agni is, but...
I have no ward in place quickly. Oh, never mind.
Oh. Okay.
Alright, boys. Cancer healer. It's working. We can optimize it further. So, how did Blackthorn feel there, Liam?
Pretty good. Did lots of damage.
Yeah, I just think it's... probably just the best survival item you can get to if you want to still build into a normal Uller build. Until they nerf it. But they just buffed it. They just big you at 5 power. That's all they did. It's great. Actually, I think they added 100 health on too. Because it was super strong like a year ago and then they nerfed it.
That was our first win today in Joust. Are you fucking go? Holy shit.
Wait.
Yeah, we've been getting fucking anally molested all day.
I don't believe it.
It's fucked up.
It's like our history. Yeah.
I have to check.